Soccer to end this evening. Beautiful night out tonight, wasn't it? Fall is getting closer and closer. Eagle girls at Meridian, scoreless in the second half until Eagles' Juliet Gretsch carves up the Warriors' defense, finishes with a tally. Later in the second half, look at this, off the corner. Lucky bounce. That's L. Cox. Throws it on net. See what happens. It goes in. Mustangs win 3-1 the final. We wrap up the news at 10 after the break.